Grabs, like I said, press on, but we're pressing. Press on through this and pull in slightly. Look, it all preserves that chin for me, yeah? Now I come to here. Now instead of just turning it off, hand underneath, yeah? Now here, so this Chinese slip, yeah? Now before we were doing this or this, agreed? It's in a lovely position for an axe kick, isn't it? Look.
First.
Watch. Or watch. So axe kick should come off. It's nice. You have to be careful. It's a hard to control an axe kick when you're hitting the hard part of your body to hit. Yes? So, we're going to waste improve it. Pull in slightly, present across, push off. Axe kick. Bow! Sorry.
What's it?
Just warm me up.
Alright. Hang on, this grab here. Yeah, let's get a grab. It doesn't really matter. I'm going to hook him on, first of all, and clip him. And I'm going to come across and I'll pull it back. Now, I want that hand that way.
Just,
you see, not that way. That'll work as a wrist lock. And even that'll work as a wrist lock. It's not that good, but it'll work. But that one, can you see where his hand is vertical, is the easiest of the lot. Watch. Okay. So, what we're after, grabs, I hold, I don't want it going anywhere. I catch it, I press my thumb into large intestinal floor. Bring that up to there, and then from here.
First.
Right, Seisan. Pull this out. Hold him on, flip it. Could be MP, racking, all sorts of things. Bring that same hand across. Press into large intestine four. Two hands on. Look. Bang. Bang. And the captain. Hope you enjoyed our video. There's more information on our website, www.goju.co.uk.